Ja, Freunde, willkommen zurück zu Let's Play, Let's Read Katawa Shoujo. Beim letzten Mal, ja, hatten wir, beziehungsweise Hisao, ja, viel Spaß mit Emi. Allerdings hatten wir am Ende doch noch ein kleines Problemchen, denn es ist einfach zu viel Spaß gewesen, sodass jetzt die Befürchtung besteht, dass, sich keiner aufs Lernen konzentrieren kann. Deswegen wollen die beiden sich erstmal ein bisschen aus dem Weg gehen. Ja, jetzt ist natürlich klar, was heißt aus dem Weg gehen, aber halt nicht mehr groß Zeit miteinander verbringen. Jetzt macht sich Hisao natürlich auch so seine Gedanken. Ja. Und an der Stelle machen wir jetzt mal weiter. It's weird how easily Amy and I can keep from seeing one another after class now. Actually, I'd venture to say that it's vaguely disturbing. As easily as we'd come together, we seem to have split apart without much trouble. Well, I guess that's not exactly true. We'd both been pretty bummed after that last night together. And we get to see each other every morning for our runs. And just our runs, I might add. Lunch too. I especially enjoy lunchtime with her. We have plenty of time to talk about everything outside of school, whereas the morning runs have become increasingly businesslike. I think it's because Amy wants to make up for our foolery in the storage shed. But no matter how much we joke at lunch, I can't help feeling a little worried about her. Okay, ja, er macht sich seine Gedanken. Ja, ist jetzt ein bisschen was anderes, ne? Sie sind nur noch sozusagen geschäftsmäßig miteinander im Gange. Was ja auf Dauer vielleicht auch nicht so schön ist. She seems distracted more often, and I've caught her fidgeting nervously more than once. Never figured her to be someone who cared that deeply about exams, but they certainly seem to be taking their toll. Even though they haven't even started. This is just the run-up, the deep breaths before the plunge. Tomorrow the real trials begin. Or the real exams, anyway. Ja, Prüfungen, immer schwierige Sache. Ist auch klar, dass man sich da vorbereiten muss, auch wenn es ja nicht ganz ohne, ja, nicht ganz ohne irgendwelche Narben, hätte ich jetzt fast gesagt. Nein, Spaß. Ja, geht halt nicht ganz ohne Gedanken ab, ne? Ich rede, glaube ich, in letzter Zeit viel zu viel bei den Parts, ne? Kann das sein? Ich weiß auch nicht. Egal. As for me, I actually don't feel that worried about exams at all. I'm not sure why. I mean, they are pretty important. My scores here will determine my odds of getting into a good university. Hell, if I'm not too cavalier now, it could spell doom for my academic career. But going into them, I feel confident that I'll come out the other side okay. Muto thinks I've got the science examination locked up at any rate. Or as he says, the last thing that should give you trouble is my exam, Hisao. It's way beneath your talents. Then again, it's Muto who's telling me this. His praise of me carries the veiled implication that anything less than perfect from me would be a disappointment, which has actually caused me to fret more than I should about the exam. Ja, wenn man so unter Druck gesetzt wird, ist es nie so ganz einfach. It's for that reason that I find myself in the library after class, poring over the textbook. Pretty simple things to look over, some formulas of velocity, a few bits about friction. A walk in the park compared to my dreaded English exam. Never was good with languages. As I flip through my notes one more time, my mind begins to wander. After these exams are over, things should get easier. Soon we'll be graduated. Then off to college, hopefully. I remember my abortive attempt to find out what Amy plans to do after high school. She avoided the subject pretty deftly, as I recall. Heck, it seems that just about every time I push too hard, she dances around the subject. Ja, wir wollen nicht wirklich darüber reden, ne? Or distracts me, though, through other means. Like a few days ago at lunch, when Rin wasn't around. Huh.
I've done it!
I'm startled from my reverie by Yuko's triumphant shout. Yuko seems mortified at my sudden starting.
Oh my god! I'm so sorry, I just got... and I really wasn't... and it's just that...
As she stutters, I move too quickly... calm her down before she gets too agitated. So I move to quickly calm her down before she gets too agitated. Whoa, hey! My words seem ineffective. Yuko continues to work herself into a complete frenzy.
And it's a library and I shouldn't be...
Easy there. Just calm down.
And really, I'm setting a bad example and now I get fired because I can't do anything right.
Yuko! Shouting seems to work, though I draw the ire of several other students studying in the library. Yuko snaps to attention like a soldier who's just heard the captain bark an order.
Sorry, sorry.
Calm down. It's okay. You just startled me a little, and that's only because I was daydreaming instead of studying. So really, you got me back on task. This is a complete lie, but it seems to work. Yuko takes a deep breath and seems to calm down a little. Though she keeps shifting around with a nervous energy that seems awfully familiar. So, what's got you so excited anyway?
The Yamaku Cat Burglar!
To her credit, Yuko manages to convey her intense excitement in a whisper.
I think I know who it is. I got an anonymous tip as to their identity. So I did some spying, and I think the tipster was right.
Oh, really? And who was this, burglar? Yuko shuts her mouth, shaking her head decisively.
Nope, I can't tell you that.
Why not?
It's between me and the burglar. I can't risk you warning him that I'm onto his game. He could tip his hand early and blow town. Then I'm left with no perp.
Ah, mein Verdacht erhärtet sich hier immer mehr, muss ich ganz ehrlich sagen. Ihr wisst schon, welchen ich meine. When did Yuko start talking like a hardball detective? I wouldn't warn them, why would I care?
If you've got to ask that question, then you don't need to know.
That doesn't make any sense, but okay. Congratulations, I guess?
Thanks. What for?
The cat burglar thing? Yuko nods and smiles appreciatively.
So, studying for exams?
Well, that was the plan. I'm not having much luck, though.
Really? Is it because you can't find a book? I'm really sorry. I've been managing to clean the shelves up for weeks now, but I keep getting distracted. I'm so sorry.
Whoa, wait! It's not that. I've got my book right here. To illustrate the point and hopefully calm Yuko down, I show her the textbook in front of me. My mind just keeps wandering, is all.
Is it because of the noise in here? I'm trying to be more strict about the noise levels, but I can't bring myself to yell at people.
Ist ja vielleicht nicht ganz die Richtige für den Job, kann das sein. Aber naja, wir wollen mal nicht unhöflich sein. Yuko ist schon eine Nette eigentlich.
I mean, aren't their lives hard enough without me throwing my authority around?
No, it's not the noise level either, I promise. I'm just... hell, I don't know. Worried about Amy. Worried about us. Worried about what happens after we graduate. Amy's been kind of weird lately.
What do you mean?
Well, you know how we are dating now? I just don't know that we're actually, you know, a couple, or at least I don't know that we are beyond friends. Though friends normally don't do the sort of things we do. Physically, we are a couple. Coupling, at least. It's like every time I try to find out more about her, or about what she wants to do with her life, she dodges the question. Ja, hier muss ich nochmal einschreiten, also ist klar, ne? Das würde mir wahrscheinlich ähnlich gehen. Klar, die beiden sind, ja, so mehr als zusammen, haben sexuell einiges ausprobiert. Aber ansonsten, sag ich mal, das ist das Ganze eher so ein bisschen, wie soll ich sagen, oberflächlich, ne? Sollten sich mehr austauschen, aber das scheint ein Problem zu sein bei Amy. Schauen wir mal, gucken, ob Pisao das vielleicht irgendwann nochmal so ein bisschen gerade biegen kann. Wenn sie den Fragen immer ausweicht, ist ja auch nicht so schön. Ja, mal schauen.
Like the other day, I was talking to her at lunch about some schools I've been looking into. And I asked her, have you looked into any schools lately? She shrugs in response, says no, and when I ask why not, she says that she doesn't think that far ahead. I asked why she had that policy, and she... I suddenly realize what I'm about to start describing, and wisely decide to clam up.
She what?
She changed the subject. Wouldn't talk about it.
Maybe it's an uncomfortable subject for her. Or she just doesn't think it needs explaining.
Yeah, but it's not just that. Every time I try to find out what's been bothering her, she changes the subject too. It's like she likes being with me, but not getting close to me.
Ja, das ist das, was ich auch sagen wollte.
Now that I've said it out loud, I feel worse. Yuko ditches that bit of information.
You know, it seems to me that you are more serious about this than she is.
I can almost feel my stomach twist into a knot. She's right. That's exactly what it seems like.
Ja, kann mir eigentlich nicht vorstellen, dass ihr das Ganze nicht wichtig ist, aber es sieht wohl so aus im Moment, ne?
But is that really what's going on? I mean...
Sorry, I'm just talking nonsense. You shouldn't take my advice, you barely know me. I'm just a librarian. And I'm single, so you can imagine I don't know what I'm talking about.
No, I think you have a point. As much as it hurts to even consider it.
Yuko seems to try desperately to find a way to soften her blow somewhat.
Look, I'm probably wrong, but if you want to be sure of how obviously wrong I am, maybe you should just talk to her. Get some time alone and just ask about it. And don't let her change the subject either.
Yeah, maybe I should do that. Or maybe I should just enjoy what I have. We have fun hanging out after all. And the runs are nice, and the other activities are nice, and talking to her is nice. Do I really need to get closer to her? What I've got right now is pretty good.
But that's silly. I want to get closer to her. I want to be able to help her out with whatever is bothering her.
Ja, das ist der Unterschied, ne? Ihr nah zu sein, körperlich, ist was anderes, als ihr geistig nah zu sein. Und das ist eine Sache, die einfach noch nicht so richtig funktioniert hier an dieser Stelle. Mal schauen.
But maybe I should wait until after exams are over. Maybe she'll brighten up once the stress has passed. If she does, then I don't need to worry about it anymore. But if she doesn't, well, I'll cross that bridge when I come to it. I thank Yuko for her advice and head back to my room. Maybe I'll be able to concentrate more on my studies in there. Jo, da haben wir wieder einen Abschnitt geschafft, oder einen Tag. Ah ne, nur ein Abschnitt, okay. I leave the room after finishing my final... Ach ja, doch, es ist Zeit vergangen. Also er hat jetzt Abschlussprüfung hinter sich. I leave the room after finishing my final exam and breathe a sigh of relief. As I'd hoped, the exams weren't so bad. I managed to breeze through just about everything but the English final. And even that was acceptable. I wonder how Amy did. Even more so, how she's doing. She looked terrible at lunch today. I mean, she was pretty happy to be out of her wheelchair, but she was so exhausted. Something's been wearing her down, and I'm starting to really doubt that it was just the exams. Should I confront her about this, though? My musing is interrupted by a tap on the shoulder. Hey, Esau! Got a minute? Ja, haben wir eine Minute für ihn oder sagen wir, wir haben andere Dinge, über, um die wir uns Sorgen machen müssen im Moment. Ja, wir haben jetzt fast 17 Minuten rum, also würde ich sagen, machen wir ruhig mal wieder einen kürzeren Part. Denn es ist ja im Moment sehr selten, dass wir eine Entscheidung zu treffen haben und deswegen möchte ich natürlich diese Entscheidung auch euch überlassen. Ja, haben wir die Zeit für Muto oder lassen wir ihn jetzt einfach im Regen stehen, auf Deutsch gesagt, sagen ihm, dass wir andere Dinge haben, um die wir uns Sorgen zu machen haben. Ich denke, die Entscheidung liegt bei euch und ich bin gespannt, wie ihr euch entscheidet. Ich hoffe, es hat euch wieder gefallen. Beim nächsten Mal geht es dann mit eurer Entscheidung wieder weiter hier bei Katawa Shoujo und bis dahin sage ich, mach's gut, ciao. Euer Dreamy.